It's the Ross Colton Show, and we're just living in it. Last night was Colton's first NHL game, and he showed no nerves as he ended up scoring his first NHL goal. But on a power play, Blake Coleman ended up finding the back of the net, continuing the Lightning's lead going into the second period. No goals were scored from either team in the second. However, with only seconds left in regulation, Barclay Goodrow ended up scoring an empty netter. The Lightning take the 3-0 victory win over the Carolina Hurricanes.